Hello everyone and welcome back to our channel. In this week's video, we'll tell you about everything, how do we work and how the typical project looks like, so you can understand better how our CRMOZ agency deliver all of the projects to you. Before we begin this video, please make sure to subscribe to our channel and click the notification button, because we prepare a lot of useful content for you in this new 2024 year ahead. So without further ado, let's get on into the video. So let's talk about how the typical project looks like. Starting off from discovery phase. Discovery phase is technically divided into two parts: getting all of the requirements and also building the BPMN scheme. So starting off from the first stage, during which we get all of your requirements during the free consultations that we provide. If you want to book a free consultation with one of our experts, the link will be down below in the description box. During all of the interviews, we get all of the requirements of the project that you desire and provide you with perfect solutions. So if you're new to Zoho and you don't know where to start, we will consult you and get a perfect solution for your business. And also, if you want any custom solution or technical support, again, our team of experts is ready to help you to identify all of the needs and also choose the right solution for your business. After we get all of your requirements, we provide you with the most accurate estimate, so you know the project lengths and also the project costs. In addition to that, we can provide you with a roadmap, which is a Gantt chart with all of the stages of the project and their lengths and time that they will take to make. After we provide you with an estimate and a roadmap and get your approval, we're moving on to the legal part of the process, and we're signing an NDA, a contract, and get a balance payment from you. Our agency is CRMOZ LLC and we work in USA, so you don't have to worry about any legal processes that may include the project. Moving on to the next stage of discovery phase, and that includes business process modeling. If you want to learn more why it is so important, we already made a separate video about discovery phase, and you can click the link here or down below in the description box. It is a must do before any type of project, because we get all of the business processes in your company, we build them up stage by stage, and then we can automate them in the apps and solutions that we provide. So as you can understand, this stage is crucial for any project, not to cause any chaos in all of the business processes and to make everything right. So BPMN usually includes the workflow description, all of the different roles, and the metrics of permissions of your employees to certain data. It also includes database structure, app dependencies, and the mapping. After we approved previous stages, we're moving on to implementation stage, during which we will develop the solution and the minimal viable product to show you how it works like and to get your approval that everything is going right. And after that, we're moving on to the next stage, which is developing the following milestones. If there's a lot of stages of the projects, we can get your approval at every stage, so you can make sure that everything is going right and we're developing everything according to your requirements. Next stage is testing and tuning. So after we develop our solution, we'll obviously test everything, show you everything, and also fix any bugs and issues that may occur in the process of development. After we completed developing, we'll provide you with onboarding and manuals. If needed, we can also provide you with courses on how to use Zoho, and also you can search up free Zoho tutorials on our channel that we share every single month. So make sure to subscribe to our channel and click the notification button, again, not to miss any useful information that we share here. And the last stage of every project is support. So we provide you with a 14-day guarantee, and during this period, if any issues or bugs occur, we can fix them. So to sum it up, our project looks like this: getting your requirements, setting up all of the legal documents, then discovery phase with BPMN scheme, implementation and delivery phase, testing and debugging, and then onboarding, manuals, and technical support. And now let's talk about why should you choose our CRMOZ agency as your partner for any Zoho project or custom solution. Starting off from complete process setup, We know for a fact that not all of the Zoho partners provide you with process setup with BPMN, and this is a crucial stage. After our project is completed, we provide you with all of the documents that we used during the delivery of the project, which is the terms of reference document, Gantt chart, and also the BPMN scheme, where you can see all of the business processes built up. If you want an example of how it looks like, here it is. So after the project is done, this document will make your life so much easier because business processes can change, and here you can see all of the stages of the business process, and if you need to change them, you can easily access them and change them or add new stages, but you can see the logic of the business processes in your company visually. So again, it can help you to understand how it all works. The next thing is the guarantee. So again, after each project is completed, you get a 14-day period during which we make sure that your system is set up and also running smoothly, and we can fix any issues or bugs. The next thing is close collaboration. You get your personal project manager that you can reach out to, make sure that project is running smoothly, ask any questions, and go on meetings to make sure that, again, that everything is going smoothly and according to your requirements. Also, our team will collaborate with your team closely, especially at the stage of getting your requirements, because the more detailed requirements we will get, the more accurate our estimate will be, and the more smoothly the project will run. Next thing is training and technical support. So we provide you with onboarding and manuals, but we can also provide a training for your team on how to use a certain Zoho app. And also you can find free Zoho tutorials on this channel. So make sure to check out our channel, make sure to hit the subscribe button, and make sure to turn on all the notifications. In addition to that, you can also purchase technical support bundles. There's different technical support bundles that you can choose from depending on your needs and requirements. I will leave the link down below in the description box where you can check them out. And the last thing is the team of experienced professionals. All of our team members have extensive experience with working with Zoho and also have extensive IT background with more than 15 years. And our agency has been Zoho Partner for 8 years already. Also, all of our team members are located in US or Europe, so there is less time difference than, for example, with agencies that work in India. And again, we all have high level of education, high level of experience, and you can trust us. If you're doubting if we're a trustworthy agency, you can check our clients' reviews on Upwork, where we have 100% job success, or the reviews on Clutch. I will leave the link down below in the description box so you can check them out. And also, if you want to see our expertise, you can check out the case studies on our website. The link will be down below in the description box. And also some of the case studies of the projects that we completed in the last 2023 year. I made a video showcasing some of the custom solutions that we developed for our clients. So the link will be here in the corner and down below in the description box. Thank you so much for watching this video. I hope that it was helpful for you. Please make sure to subscribe to our channel and click the notification button, and make sure to check out the link with our free consultation. Thank you so much again for watching, and I will see you in the next week's video.